I have seen a few bits and pieces. One of them, which was particularly amusing, was to do with the 747. But that aside, it seems to be holding up pretty well. Now,